Once upon a time, there was a sparkling starfish named Serena. She lived in the ocean in a cozy bed of sand with her parents, the Starskis. But considering she had 5 arms, she found life quite pointless. She had a dream to become the greatest twirling fish in the whole entire ocean, but nobody gave her a chance. Until one day, a slimy barracuda fish named Barry swam into town looking for some local talent.
"Holy smoked salmon!"
he cried as soon as he saw Starina moving her tentacles.
"Hey kiddo, I'm Barry the barracuda,"
he whispered in her ear.
"One look at you and those glinting gams, I think you got what it takes to make a real splash. Kid, I'm gonna make you a starfish. Just get in the swimming things. Oh, and don't tell your folks, okay?"
Could she really trust this stinky old barracuda? "All right, but where are we going?"
"Stick with me, kid, and you'll reach stardom."
Far across the ocean into a dark cave. He pushed her into a small area where the sun shone. Other barracudas were staring at her, waiting for her to dance. Serena's whole body lit up as she twirled graciously on the seaweed stage. When she finished, the audience gave her a floating ovation.
"Great job, kid. You really hooked them."
In the next few weeks, she kept performing, but she really missed home and wanted to go back. Starina earned Barry a whole lot of clams, but he never gave her any. "I'm so hungry. Can I have some?"
"No way. Just go scoop me some pebbles."
So she decided to run away. And one day, when Barry was drunk on clam juice, she quietly sneaked off. After hours of swimming, she finally made it back home. "Oh my God! Mom! Dad! I made it!"
"Where did the currents take you?"
her dad said. "This Barry guy, a dark thief, he promised I would become a starfish." "But honey," her mom said, "you already are one." Starring Starina Starskis, Mrs. Starskis, and Mr. Starskis. We hope you have enjoyed our tale. And remember, everyone is a starfish. The end.